Okay, so I didn't mean to put the I in there, so I told y'all to take it out. Of course, it's going to be 3I root 72. It's going to be 6I root 18. Okay, so there's 18I squared. Of course, that's 1296. Well, if you think of it, this is 9 times 8. This one's 9 times 2. So I'm going to take out a pair of 9s and a 16. It's a 4. That's really 36. This is 648. And I squared is a negative.